Thank you. Come in.
Are we ready, sir?
I guess so. Take care of this. It's Canada's Cup.
Yes, sir, monsieur.
Merci.
Is that the Grey Cup? It's the Grey Cup, ma'am.
Seriously? That's the Grey Cup? Okay. I'm totally taking a selfie. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you better take good care of that.
Yes, ma'am.
Grey Cup.
Who knew?
Thanks, constables. We'll take it from here.
Take good care of it, Joe.
Right here in the East Coast.
This is a tale of Toronto's another boss and all the football. This is which side, gentlemen?
Thank you. championship win against Saskatchewan in 1976. I have great memories of my time in my 4 years in Ottawa and a lot of good people in the city. I played with a lot of outstanding players and a bunch of great guys. Obviously, I have fond memories of 1976 and my Grey Cup win. What made the win so memorable to me is the fact that we were underdogs, we were behind most of the game, and we were able to come from behind in the final seconds and win in the net fashion. It's also great to see that the CFL is back in Ottawa, the city well deserves to have a team in Ottawa, and we wish the Red Blacks the best of luck for me and for the rest of the season. I hope that this is the year they can bring the Grey Cup championship back to the city of Ottawa. Go Red.